I will only say, it can take maybe 12 years to sit with a mirror and do completions, or it can take 12 janmas for you to keep realizing that, oh, I am God, whatever. But with my JG, Bhagwan Paramahamsa Nityananda, it takes less than 1 second of sitting at his feet and realizing it. I did my first inner awakening and got the introduction to, oh, there is a lot more to me. Then from the second, third, fourth, fifth and sixth inner awakenings, I was taken through lots of extraordinary possibilities coming out through me. I even saw instances where I overcame dangerous diseases like cancer in 3 days. The possibilities that I've lived through have been amazing because of Swamiji. In my ninth inner awakening, I didn't know what to expect. I was like, yeah, JG will take care of everything. I know he is God, but I never knew he will make me really think I am Mahadeva and live as one. So I invite everyone to come and experience Shivoham. There is no excuse, no reason, no force, not even yourself, who can keep you away from this. It is your birthright to live and radiate as Mahadeva.
The law of life is whatever you hold on with fear of losing it, exactly, precisely, that will be taken away from you. And it does not want to see any powerlessness in your inner space. Anything which creates powerlessness in your inner space, precisely that will be taken away, just to make you understand you can live without that. The moment you have a fear that if something is removed from your life, you will become depressed, you will become empty, you will lose life, that fear becomes strength of your enemy. When he knows you can't be frightened, he becomes powerless. When you are clear, you will not be lost. You will not become powerless. Just have this one word in your throat all the time. So what? Nothing removed from you can make you powerless. Reinvent yourself. Wake up.
In today's special section, we take you to the Kalpa Vriksha, the banyan tree in the Bidadi ashram. Considered to be more than 1,000 years old, the banyan grew over 2 Jiva Samadhis of Siddhas or Enlightened Masters. A Swayambhu Linga happened here and was worshipped for a long time. When Swamiji came to this place, he built a beautiful shrine and consecrated the Shivalingam. Here, he receives daily pujas and abhishekams. The banyan tree radiates the energy of the enlightened masters, and many visit the sacred tree to meditate and experience peace, healing and fulfillment of their desires. Lord Dakshinamurti, a manifestation of Lord Shiva and a primordial teacher, stands under the sacred banyan, graces the space and radiates blessings to all.